Lord, we thank you for the work that you've done in our lives. We thank you for Jesus, who died and rose from the dead to break the chains of sin that had its power over us. Lord, we celebrate that this morning, and as we give these offerings, Lord, we offer ourselves to you, Lord. We ask that you would be honored in our lives, Lord, that you would touch every part of our lives, and let us be living vessels, Lord, surrendered to you, and Lord, be glorified through us and in us, and Lord, use these gifts and tithes for your glory, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
You may be seated.